I'm going to show you how to enable dynamic project switching in DaVinci Resolve.
Dynamic project switching allows you to move between timelines and projects in only a couple of clicks. Let me show you how to do it. So let's say I want to copy this part right here and copy it into another project, not timeline, but a different project. So I just go right click and I say copy, and I copy this part right here. Now I would go into home. So let's say I want to copy it into this project, that is a different project I have. In order to do that, I have to right click and select dynamic project switching. Just click on it. If you click it in, you'll see that it's now enabled. Now let's open the other project. So now I'm on the other project. Here's how you do it. Go up here, and as you can see, it allows me to change the actual project I'm working on. This is not timelines, this is projects. Timelines are right here, actually. So just click on it and go back to your other project. Now let's say I want to copy that part. I'll do it again. Right click, copy, and then go into your other project and Command V or Control V, and that's it, you paste it. This is a very simple way to switch between projects, so you don't have to go every time to the home page. And that's it. This is how easy it is to enable dynamic project switching in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.